35-year-old Derek George Harper, address listed in court documents as Cass Lake, has been charged with first-degree arson. According to court records, on March 6th, Bemidji Police and Fire responded to Park Place Apartments at 600 3rd Street Northwest to Harper's apartment. The investigation, including witnesses and surveillance video, indicates Harper placed a sleeping bag allegedly in his bathtub and lit it on fire. Fire damage was limited to the bathroom. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.